The last debate between the candidates for governor in Massachusetts takes place tonight. Democrat Deval Patrick, Republican Charles Baker, Independent Timothy Cahill, and Jill Stein of the Green Rainbow Party are facing off at the WCVB-TV studios up in Boston. The hour-long debate will be moderated by former ABC News anchor Charles Gibson. It's the 16th in a series that has taken the candidates across the state.